All right, there's Birthday Boy playing shortstop right now. So you got a big hit in the first inning. You got a double.
Double and
down the single. On the right side.
Center field.
Then it comes up, gets another hit.
Yeah.
And then gets a run.
Two runs.
Kid's on fire. Yeah. Birthday Boy is lighting it up. And there he is playing shortstop. Let's zoom in on the action. The legend. There he is, always ready. Let's get a little action of dad here watching the action. Do the commentary, color commentator. All right, this is Rick Siegel right here. He's going to be doing some color commentating. What's happening? What's happening? What's happening?
Ryan Waters, good hustle, buddy. Nice hit, man.
Hey, what happened to the commentary?
Oh, it was a looper hit to right field. Tried to make the play, couldn't. Held him at first.
All right, but you got to do it while the action is taking place, all right? I know you're really excited.
We got about 82 degrees out here, no wind.
Okay, here comes Grandpa. Let's see. We put Rick as a color commentator. Or maybe you should be the color commentator.
You got fired.
Maybe you should do the color commentating.
Did you get fired?
Yeah. Let's get back to the action, shall we? Let's get back to the field there.
Take me out to the ball game. Take me out with the crowd. Buy me some peanuts and Cracker Jacks. I don't care if I never get back. Let me root for the home team. If they don't win, it's a shame. For it's 1, 2, 3 strikes, you're out at the old ball game. Take me out to the ball. Take me out with the crowd. Buy me some peanuts and Cracker Jacks. I don't care if I never get back. Let me root for the home team. If they don't win, it's a shame. For it's 1, 2, 3 strikes, you're out at the old ball game.
And I've got this feeling. I'm seeing you and me, I'm seeing down the road. I can't see how far it goes, but I've got this feeling.
Exactly like it looks in the pros. That's exactly what we're supposed to do. We're playing so good right now. You guys got to pay attention to the small things. Really, really, really solid, complete day. Thank you very much.
You guys are in the right position moving. You're not, you know, you're making good mental decisions, knowing where to be. It's pretty good, man. You guys have progressed a long way. Good job.
Yeah, I'm proud of every one of you guys. Everybody knows it's Tyler's birthday, so let's get a dragon right here. Tyler, you're gonna lead us. Let's go. Everybody up. Black dragons. Hey, look at all the parents and people here. Hey, let's knock your hats off. Ready?
Okay.
Little growl. Ready? Start with a little growl and go black dragons on three. Relative. Dragons! Okay, Mom, it's on you. He doesn't get anything until we sing to him, Mom.
Gotta sing happy birthday, though.
He's not getting a thing unless we sing to him. On three, ready? One, two, three.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Tyler. Happy birthday to you.
Speech.
Speech.
It's the cupcake attack.
Can I get two?
Let it go. What'd you get? Score. Yes.
Ryan, get a cupcake.
All right. Thanks, guys.
Don't count the candles.
I can't count that high anyway.
Read the names.
I got them all. They're all here. I can't, you know what? Well, let's see. Lou, Rappy, Aiden, Rafi, Max, Elijah, Tyler, Ellery. Who's that one?
Ryan.
Oh, Ellery did it twice. Dove, Mike, Melanie, Beck. I think that's everybody, right? Elijah. Yeah. Thank you, guys.
All right, happy birthday.
What about Ryan?
Ryan's not here. Hey, Wednesday. Guys, I want you guys to come out Wednesday night with a little bit of hop, skip in your step, okay? I want to have a good time. I want to play on Wednesday, okay? I want to play on Wednesday because we don't play on Saturday, so let's have some fun, okay? Okay, hustle down. Hustle.